Hey y'all, welcome back. We are reviewing The Blueprint, and this is Heart of the City. Now, I know the sample, okay, because I'm an old soul. I like to listen to songs like that, but I've never listened to Jay-Z's Heart of the City, so let's go.
Listen, first the fat boys break up. Now every day I wake up, somebody got a problem with hope. What's up, y'all niggas all fed up, cause I got a little cheddar and my record's moving out the store. Young fuckers spitting at me, young rappers getting at me. My nigga Big predicted this shit exactly. More money, more problems, gotta move carefully. Cause faggots hate when you getting money like athletes. Youngins ice grilling me, oh, you not feeling me? Fine, it cost you nothing, pay me no mind. Look, I'm on my grind, cousin, ain't got time for frontin'. Sensitive thugs, y'all all need hugs. Damn, little mans, I'm just trying to do me. If the record's 2 mil, I'm just trying to move 3. Get a couple chicks, get them to try to do E. Hopefully they're menage before I reach my garage. I don't want much,
Lord.
Fuck.
Okay, for one, I love how he is writing this, this beat. And aside from, like, the drums, it seems like it's, like, the whole song of the song that's being sampled. So I don't really know if I can necessarily call it a sample. So, but I love the way he's writing it. And then who's all these youngins that had problems with Jay-Z? They was this mad. Damn. If anything, I feel like they should have been, like, trying to get up under his tuck, you know? Learn the game a little better, you know what I'm saying?
I don't want much, fuck. I drove every car. Some nice cooked food, some nice clean drawers. Bird ass niggas, I don't mean to ruffle y'all. I know you waiting in the wing, but I'm doing my thing. Where's the love?
Bird ass niggas. Ooh!
In the heart of the city.
I said, where's the love?
Ain't no love in the heart of time.
Yeah. And then the Fugees gon' break up. Now every day I wake up, somebody got something to say. What's all the fucking fussing for?
Listen, I wasn't even old enough to know that the Fugees broke up, like, at the time that it was happening, but, like, I feel his sentiments, because once I got older and I started listening to, and I actually listened to that Fugees album, it's like, damn, the Fugees broke up? I feel you, Jay.
Because I'm grubbing more, and I pack heat like I'm the oven door. Niggas praying, pray on my downfall, but every time I hit the ground, I bounce up like round ball. Now I don't wanna have to kill soundbar. Don't wanna have to cock back the 4 pound bar. Look, strap, I got nephews to look after. I'm not looking at you dudes, I'm looking past you. I thought I told you cactus, I'm not a rapper. Can I live? I told you 96 that I came to take this shit, and I did. Handle my biz, I scramble like Randall with his. Cut in hand, but the only thing running is numbers, fam. Jigga held you down 6 summers, damn, where's the love?
Back to back. Where's the love?
In the heart of the city.
Niggas, where's the love?
Ain't no love in the heart of time.
How about
it? Ain't no love.
Take him to church.
In the heart of the city.
My nigga, where's the love?
Ain't no love in the heart of time.
Fuck.
Listen. What am I about to say?
Richard Pryor going burn up, and Ike and Tina Turner break up. Then I wake up to more bullshit. You knew me before records, you never disrespected me. Now that I'm successful, you pulling shit.
Okay, he know what to do with samples. Like Jay, the way he really knows what to do with samples. He knows how to not only use the samples, but he knows how to create a topic on the record that evokes the same kind of emotion that the sample provides, the original song provides. And then at the same time, right, the way he starts off his verses and ends his verses, it gives the sample, like, that extra layer of life. And that's why it's not like, and you know what? We live in a time where everything is a sample of a sample of a sample of a sample. And these samples that these kids is doing, they're not doing anything with the sample. It's literally just like karaoke, except, you know, they writing over aggressive lyrics on it. I don't want to call nobody out, but just in general, they not doing anything with the sample. You know what I mean? Like, it just, it falls so flat. And I think that's why music is in such a disarray right now. And if they don't do something quick, like, these kids really not going to be able to blow like they blow. Like, that's why there are no global musicians anymore, because they don't do anything. They just write over the, like, they don't add anything to the sample. And so listening to this, like, Jay really knows how to use a track. Especially a sample.
I'm successful, you pull this shit. Nigga, I step on your porch, step to your boss. Let's end the speculation, I'm talking to all of y'all. Male shouldn't be jealous, that's a female trait. What you mad cause you push down, but he said wait. Y'all don't know my expenses, I gotta buy bigger plates and more baggies. Why you all aggy? Nigga, respect the game, that should be it. What you eat don't make me shit. Where's the love?
Y'all, that's old folks' favorite line. What they eat don't make you
Where's the love?
The way he used the sample on this is just absolutely beautiful. I love the life that he breathed into the song. And I love the end, how they dropped it and just let it be what it was. Yeah, The Blueprint is a really solid album, guys. It's a really solid album. So until next time, bye, y'all.